see. Hey Dark Emperor, how's it going? Trying to get. Oh, I have 30 unit training. I guess I'll finish this one and then I'll go that Chaos Covenant. Just want a little buffer humanity. Three's good enough. You're welcome to. I'm the only one who'll see it. So I have to have the humanity on me for her to be able to take it. What I'm getting. Yeah, so I have to consume it. Alright. Guess we'll pop 28 of these. Alright, I got. Oh my god, I'm glad I didn't stab her. I've been like the worst thing ever. So I'm looking at this link. I can honestly say I don't understand what's happening. Are you talking like franticness in the chat? Just like people in there? Oh. I'm kind of zoomed in on the image. I was trying to read the chat because I was thinking that's what it would be. But right on. Congrats on 50. I think the most I've had is like 8. I actually get more people when I get more people when I do modeling than I do in Dark Souls. Man, this takes forever. Thank you. Yeah, that's what I meant when I was 3D modeling. I had like seven people. That was the most I've ever gotten. I get around. I had like 15 in Dark Souls for like a second because somebody restreamed me. But they like immediately left once they got bored seeing what I was actually doing. Should be eight more.
You again. There is no time for idle chat. Think only of our fair lady and what she may need. Need already? Well, anything for the fair lady. What do you want? There is nothing to say to you, except if you lay a hand on the fair lady, you should be prepared to face my wrath.
All right, I'm gonna... pick that up. It falls down on the boss room. So were you winning a lot when you're PvP Dark Emperor? I should get a fire shield on since this is like fire night. See if I get stomped on. Ouch. Still good. Got their weapon. Statues. Easy. Alright, so that's the door that's gonna crumble. See it now. I wish there was a way to like get break. If I can like pyromancy it and it'll fall. Oh. That's some one hit kill stuff right there. Switchbacks and stuff. All a pretty bottom left. I don't know where the rest of them went. Fell down a hole or something. Oh yeah, Dark Emperor, what you gonna play? move it up here. Oh, there's a staircase over there. Let's see. It's all good. Let's go walk to that staircase. Oh, now you come down. Yeah, having a good computer makes this a lot more fun. Wish I could get up here though, this is kind of frustrating. Guess we'll get out of this pit with our slabs. Are you gonna tell me what game you're gonna play, or you're trying to keep it secret? Is the right one? Oh, maybe I'm supposed to make the jump from. Oh, way, that jump is way too far. Way too fat. This isn't Mario. Oh yeah, I've played Trine. That's a fun game. Screw myself over. I'm supposed to be here. You're playing Trine 1 or Trine 2? I've only played the first one, I haven't played Trine. It's got physics kind of like this game. Hey Crotine, how's it going? I actually just kind of started wandering. It's a giant statue. Okay, that's one with a grip. I just saw a prize over here. Prizes? Nice. Whoa! Slid off. Statues. Tons of statues. You get a statue. And you get a statue. I guess I'm not giving them a statue. And you get a sword. And you get a sword. And you get a sword. I don't think I can fight the boss in this area because I skipped the boss before. Okay, so that's the way up. Oh, it's guarded by one of those dudes. Okay, let's see what's going on over here. This floor gonna break on me too? Feel like it could. And never be clever enough to find a free wall on my own. Took all of my jump power to get over the roof. On this. Rex a dragon. Yeah, I can't fight these guys. I don't have lava protection. This just goes down to Lava Town. Like, all hope is lost if I go that way. Up this staircase. Game design. They modeled it, so they're gonna put a prize in it. Spit lava? No, spit acid too. Oh, you can turn. Not that much though. to work. Man. That's totally a door that can... Where am I? That's the hole in the middle. Oh baby, pyromancy dude. Oh, that wasn't the smartest one. It's that guy again. Have a friend nearby, dude. Boss door. I wonder. Someone will summon me. What do you mean my quality got better? All my stream settings have stayed the same. All that matters is whether Twitch deems I'm worthy of their server strength. Their chains are... Is that part of the map? Doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, I forgot to get that thing that I fell down there for. I don't think I'm gonna fight the boss. I'm just gonna grab this, and I think I'm gonna get out. So how do I get on that without slipping off? Part where it's thicker? It seemed to just slide right off. Staircase over here. Maybe it was the top of this walkway. Yeah, there's no staircase over there. Thanks for coming by, Dark Emperor. Alright, I think back here. I want to go to the Tomb of the Giants or whatever it's called. I just got a headgear that gives me light on my head. When being summoned, our mind. We go be happy friends. Surfing mini. Well, that worked out terribly. That was hilarious. Okay. Well, so much for that fun. Hope you enjoyed that, Croteen. That was dumb. Well, this is the wrong way. And there's no bonfire closer than this? It seems so far to walk for the boss. This is not terrible. Pretty far. Those enemies are all easy, I guess. Batata? Batata. I tried. All right. Well, I'm just trying stuff out. I'm not that far into magic. I just basically got one magic spell because someone in chat talked me into it. I mostly a strength with dexterity, endurance. Yeah, so that's my build. I have just enough attunement to try out spells. Not really a spell guy, though. I don't have like an optimal build or whatever you want to call it. I'm just playing the game. Oh, hey, there's a guy. Talk to him.
Oh, hello. The sunlight made me wince. And now I've come back to this dark hole. So, what brings you here? I will help you in any way I can.
I like so I basically got the build that lets me try out all the weapons. So I picked the ones that like let me try out all the big giant weapons. Like as you can see, I have like random stuff with stat gains on it. Quest for tonight. I found a shortcut to get down here faster. This item is going to be a godsend. Does it even do anything in this area? Does. Yeah. I hate the darkness. I have this nice computer, and then these areas so dark I can't see. Upgrade too much more because of like PvP reasons and like summoning for co-op reasons. Like, I want to get summoned for co-op more, so I don't want to like level up so far past where people can't summon me. Like, my spy hand was like my heavy weapon that I used to smash people. I'm feeling like just destroying stuff one hit. But I like trying out all the weapons. Like, I really like the war pick. Alright, let me see what you said. Third playthrough. Cleric spear. So you're going through it pretty fast on your third playthrough. That's an ugly hat. I love it. Which way do I want to go? way faster. No, this is the bonfire. Do not need to rest at the bonfire. I don't imagine the game gets harder on New Game Plus. I imagine it gets a lot easier. Do you know when you kill? I'm not quite sure what you mean. I don't know if you know, but there's a delay on stuff on Twitch, so it kind of ruins the context unless you keep your context in what you're saying. I don't blame you, I blame Twitch. That's amazing. Wish I had this when I was going through Blighttown. This is like the only thing I hate about this game is all the darkness. Right. This is exactly what I want. Yeah, but this is the only time I really use the halberd. Since I made it this divine weapon, I might as well enjoy it. Plus, I don't know if there's necromancers in the Tomb of the Giants or not. I don't know if there's necromancers in the Tomb of the Giants. I don't really want to be spoiled if there is. Oh jeez, am I dead? Yes, hilarious. Oh damn it, I forgot to touch that. Oh, punished for not touching the bonfire. All right, I'm gonna use a different weapon. What looks fun? This is not weapons. The only problems with weapons like these is they're fun, but they just take so much longer to kill the enemies with. Okay, I'll touch that bonfire this time. That was so stupid of me not to. I, like, looked at it and I was like, nope. That was the first time I've ever been exploded to death. First time I came through here, I was so careful not to get blown up. Lots of those. Play around with.